Let's look at the dot and cross diagram for our fluorine molecule. Now, our formula for fluorine is F2. And from that little 2, I know that I'm going to have to draw two fluorine atoms in our molecule. Fluorine is also in group number 7, which tells me that it has 7 electrons in its outer shell. So here is my first fluorine atom on the left, and I've drawn another fluorine atom on the right. I can see that there are 2 electrons on their own. I need to buddy them up like so. So what's going to happen is I'm going to end up with a fluorine molecule with a shared pair of electrons in the middle after they've been buddied up, and that is my covalent bond.